So it is this one which he talked much earlier. Sun's energy you received was generated in the core 1,000, almost, there's an order, okay? It could be 50,000 also, of that order. The energy which is produced in the sun, how much time does it take from the core of the sun to the earth? We had some numbers, 8 minutes or something. But that number is for surface of the sun to the earth. Core to surface itself takes a huge time. So the light that you are getting are signatures of fusions that was over some 60,000, 70,000 years ago or 100,000 years ago. But if you can catch hold of these neutrinos which are produced, then they were generated only a few minutes ago. From the core to the earth surface is still few minutes only. Okay? So these are the better probe for what is going on inside the sun. So since Arjun is very receptive, as you people are also very receptive, you are listening to me so patiently. So the Krishna now tells all those deeper things about neutrino and what is going on. Now here is a question. Santarshri Rhinus had seen electron anti-neutrino, and solar neutrinos are electron neutrinos. Carefulness. Alright, carefulness. In the previous shloka, that Rhinus Kovan Yajna Havan Kund which was described, it was the anti-neutrinos which were coming from the nuclear reactor, and here it is the neutrino. It's a different. Did someone face-to-face observe these neutrinos? That's the question. Okay, and then he replies, yes. And there was, again, a big leela which made them guessing for decades. Solar neutrino problem is coming up. Okay, and now, in this yajna, homestake yajna, this Sant Raymond Davis and his Bashal, he was a theory person and he was an experimentalist basically. So he contributed in developing theories of solar fusion and calculating how many neutrinos should come here, and depending on the Havan Kunda and the Samagris which are there, what fraction of that will be detected. So he was the main person behind that. And the design was made by this person. Okay, so this was again a big yajna, where this was 1,478 meters underground in gold mine, 380 cubic meter tank of this perchloroethylene, a common dry cleaning fluid, and then this was the reaction which was looked for. Okay, this was the reaction which was looked for. This neutrino coming from solar origin, that will interact with this, that will produce this arc. And threshold for this reaction is 0.842 MeV, and therefore 0.42 MeV neutrinos, those will not interact in this pattern. So what you are observing is only the one, mostly the one which is coming from this boron-8 neutrino, which had a much higher energy with that. And when all the analysis was done, then what happened? Argon is in excited state, it produces gamma ray, and that is detected to identify this neutrino interaction. Average one reaction taking place every second day. Okay? And therefore, this yajna continued from 1970 to 1994. 24 years of that big tapas. 8 साल में कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ फिजिक्स वाला काम नहीं आया, 24 साल तक ये यज्ञ चलेगा, तब जाकर इतना डेटा कलेक्ट होगा कि उसमें से कुछ मीनिंगफुल बात निकाली जा सके. ऑलराइट, एंड द रिजल्ट वाज द नंबर ऑफ न्यूट्रिनोज व्हिच वर फाउंड एंड द नंबर व्हिच वाज कैलकुलेटेड आफ्टर टेकिंग केयर ऑफ एवरीथिंग, ऑल एफिशिएंसी, ऑल फ्रैक्शंस एंड एवरीथिंग. There was a big mismatch. And so once again, where are those missing neutrinos? that problem came. Okay, mystery, big mystery. Okay, and then there were so many hands were made, so many tapasya, havan, this, that, varieties of things. Because in that Davis experiment, it was essentially that main contribution which comes from the first step, if you remember. Proton plus proton going into neutron, right? And then giving a neutrino of some low energy. That is not being detected in that Davis experiment because that reaction has a threshold of 0.8 MeV or so. So since you are leaving out that main contribution, 85% neutrinos are coming from there, and you are leaving out that, that is why perhaps you have these missing neutrinos. And this particular thing which was made here, they were their threshold is much lower, so that they can also get that PP reaction neutrinos. But even then, the number of neutrinos which were discovered, which were actually measured, was much less than what was calculated from the modeling. The modeling could have gone wrong, but there, from that model, there were many other predictions about many things. And those things all were coming correct. And therefore, the model was very much believed. And therefore, this missing neutrino is still missing mystery. Bhagwan ki leela abhi bani hui hai. Okay, so all those things. This is scattering. This is a scattering of neutrino from electron. So no chemical reactions are there. The scattering can take place from all varieties of neutrinos. And therefore, one try to do that. So neutrino scattering from electrons, scattered electrons with the speed up in water, this electron will speed up in water, and that will give you radiation, and that radiation can be this. But here all kinds of neutrinos can do this. But then the cross-section, the theory people know more about cross-section and all that. We know cross-section of wires and other things, but they talk of cross-section of reactions. Okay? So those are very different from the three, and electron neutrino cross section was large, and therefore that missing electron problem continued. Right? Okay, and then comes this SNO, Sudbury Neutrino Observatory, Canada, where this had 1,000 tons of heavy water to please solar neutrino delta. All right. 9,600 photomultiplier tubes to detect radiation by fast-moving electrons in water, and this kind of reactions were seen. This is heavy water. The heavy water, you have the deuteron and oxygen, so or heavy hydrogen and oxygen. So it interacts with this 2H here and gives PP, proton, proton, and electron. And then the neutrinos can interact with all these things are there, the gamma rays are there, and so on. And this reaction is with electron neutrino only. This reaction can take place with electron neutrino only. But this reaction, this is X, read it as X, this is same as this. So this reaction can take place with all three varieties. And this electron can be detected separately through that radiation in water, okay, Cherenkov radiation, and that will give me how many electron neutrinos are coming. And since this can take place, the 6 MeV gamma will tell me all varieties of total, and therefore one can separately know how many electron neutrino and how many other neutrinos. So with this kind of experiment, simultaneous measurement of the two rates tell that there are muons and tau neutrinos in the solar flux. Okay. So now the problem boils. There's a separate problem now. The model tells that these many electron neutrinos are produced, and the experiment tells that together with the electron neutrinos, you are also having muon neutrinos and tau neutrinos. Because the first reaction, the first reaction is measuring the electron neutrino, number of electron neutrinos. and this is measuring the number of total neutrinos. And if they are different, then together with electron neutrino, you also have the other two varieties of neutrino. If they, these two are different. And these two can be separately identified because the electron radiation is different and the 6 MeV gamma ray is different. You can measure that, you can measure that. But in the sun, you have no chance of producing muon neutrino or tau neutrino. It is all electron neutrino only. And from there comes the great, great, great idea that during the transit, electron neutrino can be converted into the other flavors of neutrino. Okay, so here are those missing neutrinos. Alright, so in fusion only electron neutrinos can be produced, but electron neutrinos changes in muon neutrinos and tau neutrinos during that 8 minutes of flight, which from sun to earth. Right? So this is known as neutrino oscillations. Oscillation between different flavors. This becomes that becomes this. So although they are very different from each other, you have muon anti neutrino, electron anti neutrino, tau, neutrino anti neutrino. They're different. But one can be converted into the other. Okay? So kya hai, kya nahi hai? Wo sab maya hai. जो आज ये है वो कल वो होगा, जो आपने पाया यही पाया, जो आपने उत्पन्न किया यही उत्पन्न किया, ये सब माया है, ये पक्के पक्के नहीं है कि ये यही रहेगा और ये वही रहेगा, सब कुछ एक दूसरे के लिए कन्वर्टेबल है, और ये कहना कि ये है वो है वो है वो है, सो इट्स ए मिक्सचर ऑफ स्टेट्स. वो पार्टिकल क्या है, वो इलेक्ट्रॉन न्यूट्रिनो है कि म्यूऑन न्यूट्रिनो है कि टाउ न्यूट्रिनो है. कहते हैं कि वो 30% ये है, 30% वो है, 40% मैं मेल हूं कि फीमेल हूं. अगर कोई बताना शुरू कर दे कि नहीं आप 30% मेल हो, 70% फीमेल, बड़ी प्रॉब्लम है. But then, yes, divine knowledge is ऐसा ही होते हैं. वो बताते हैं कि you have a mixture of states, A1 times Psi1 plus A2 times Psi2 plus A3 times Psi3. But once you go and measure, you either measure this one or that one or that one with full certainty. आप measure करोगे तो मुझे एक ही पाओगे. इलेक्ट्रॉन न्यूट्रिनो है तो उसको आप मेजर करोगे तो मुझे या तो इलेक्ट्रॉन न्यूट्रिनो पाओगे या तो म्यूऑन न्यूट्रिनो पाओगे या तो टाउ न्यूट्रिनो पाओगे. लेकिन आप अगर मेजर नहीं करोगे तो मैं X% ये हूँ, Y% वो हूँ, Z% वो हूँ. एंड एज टाइम पासेस दिस XYZ कीप्स चेंजिंग. जिस समय बना था उस समय ऑलमोस्ट प्योर इलेक्ट्रॉन न्यूट्रिनो था. ओके, लेकिन 8 मिनट आते आते वो बहुत कुछ बदल गया. अगर हम ये एक्सपेरिमेंट 4 मिनट पे करते, सूरज से 4 लाइट मिनट दूर करते, तो हमें कुछ और मिलता. लेकिन जब मेजर करेंगे तो मैं जानता हूं दिस सरेंकोव रेडिएशन, दिस इवेंट दैट आई हैव मेजर्ड, दिस इज इलेक्ट्रॉन न्यूट्रिनो, एंड दिस इवेंट दैट आई हैव मेजर्ड 6 MeV गामा रे. I have not measured 30% this and 40% that. I have measured muon anti neutrino or tau anti neutrino. Once you measure, you disturb the system. Quantum mechanics ka mulbhut siddhant hai. Measurement disturbs the system. Aur isliye jitne log examination lete hain universities mein, wo sab aapko disturb kar rahe hain. मेजरमेंट डिस्टर्ब द सिस्टम. मेजरमेंट के पहले वो A1 टाइम्स Psi1 है प्लस B1 टाइम्स A2 टाइम्स Psi2 है प्लस A3 टाइम्स Psi3 है. आपने ज्यादा तो मेजर कर दिया, सबको कोलैप्स करा करके, या तो Psi1 बना दिया है तो Psi2 बना दिया है Psi3 बना. सो दैट इज हाउ द न्यूट्रिनोज आर नाउ अंडरस्टूड. कि ये कन्वर्शन हो सकता है एंड अगर ये कन्वर्शन हो सकता है देन न्यूट्रिनोज मस्ट हैव मास. स्टैंडर्ड मॉडल आई टॉक्ड अबाउट स्टैंडर्ड मॉडल ऑफ पार्टिकल्स उसके उसके अंदर में न्यूट्रिनोज को मासलेस होना चाहिए. ओके बट अगर ये फ्लेवर चेंज हो सकता है ड्यूरिंग द ट्रांजिट देन न्यूट्रिनोज मस्ट हैव मास हाउएवर स्मॉल. ओके एंड देन द स्टैंडर्ड मॉडल हैज टू बी स्टैंडर्डाइज्ड वंस अगेन. वो उतना स्टैंडर्ड नहीं रहा जितना उसका नाम स्टैंडर्ड है. So this is it. So neutrinos are my true reflection and will always draw attention of the world and so on and so forth. Then Arjun says, oh Lord, I'm thrilled by the story. Could anyone directly observe one type of neutrino converting to the other type? Oh, sandeh. एक क्यूरियस स्टूडेंट के मन में बहुत तरह के संदेह रहेंगे. ओके वो सोलर न्यूट्रिनो में सूरज में क्या हुआ हमें क्या पता. यहां हमने जो ऑब्जर्व किया हमने ऑब्जर्व किया वो रास्ते में बदला कि वहीं से कुछ गड़बड़ हुआ था. हाउ डू आई नो. तो कुछ ऐसा हो सकता है क्या कि मैं एक एंटी न्यूट्रिनो प्रोड्यूस करूं और फिर डायरेक्टली देखूं कि वो चलते चलते में बदल गया. दैट इज अ क्वेश्चन. एंड देन कृष्ण टेल्स दैट यस गुड क्वेश्चन. हाँ टीचर को अगर उत्तर पता नहीं हो इट्स अ वेरी सेफ गेम. पहले बोलो गुड क्वेश्चन उसके बाद बोलो कि इतना अच्छा सवाल है कि मैं जवाब नहीं दूंगा आप सोचो इसके ऊपर. अगर तुम्हें नहीं पता चलेगा तो मैं कल जवाब दे दूँ. एक रात तो काफी होती है गूगल पर सर्च करने. तो गुड क्वेश्चन. यस दिस ओपेरा ग्रुप मेड एन एलोबोरेट यज्ञ फॉर इट. द आहुति ऑफ म्यूओन न्यूट्रिनो वाज प्रिपेयर्ड एट सर्न. म्यूओन न्यूट्रिनो को उसमें सर्न में उसकी आहुति दी गई एंड देन स्विट्जरलैंड में एंड दोज न्यू न्यूट्रिनो को चलाया गया और ये 780 किलोमीटर में ये इटली के अंदर में उसको डिटेक्ट कर किया गया. तो यज्ञ कुंड के वो एक इधर यहाँ म्यू न्यूट्रिनो पैदा किए गए और उस यज्ञ में उसकी आहुति डाली गई और उनको यहाँ तक ला करके उस देवता को यहाँ पे उनको एक दूसरा टाउ न्यूट्रिनो को कैच करने के लिए वहां पर सारी व्यवस्था आह्वान किया गया. टाउ न्यूट्रिनो आहुति दे रहे हैं म्यूओन न्यूट्रिनो प्रोड्यूस कर रहे हैं म्यूओन न्यूट्रिनो हवन सामग्री में लाए हैं म्यूओन न्यूट्रिनो और यहाँ पे जिसका दर्शन के लिए आह्वान कर रहे हैं वो टाउ न्यूट्रिनो. इफ इन दिस 780 किलोमीटर्स ऑफ ट्रांजिट इफ यू डू फाइंड करे मैंने उधर म्यूओन क्रिएट किया था म्यूओन न्यूट्रिनो क्रिएट किया था यहां मुझे टाउ न्यूट्रिनो मिल रहा है. यस यू हैव डन इट. ट्रांजिट के अंदर में कन्वर्शन हो रहा है यू हैव डन इट. सो दैट इज हाउ दिस वाज दिस दिस होल डिजाइन इस हवन का इस यज्ञ का ऐसा किया गया था. सो इट स्टार्टेड इन 2008 एंड स्टिल गोइंग ऑन इन 2018. द फर्स्ट टाउ न्यूट्रिनो वाज सीन इन 2010. आपने लगा दिया आप यज्ञ कर रहे हो मंत्रोच्चारण कर रहे हो आप अपना आहुतिया डाल रहे हो आप सब कुछ कर रहे हो. दो साल कुछ नहीं हुआ धैर्य बनाए रखा. एक पहला टाउ न्यूट्रिनो जो है 2010 के अंदर में उनको मिला. उसके बाद से कुछ और मिले और पांचवा टाउ न्यूट्रिनो मिला है ये 2015 जून को. पांच मिले हैं 2008 से लेकर के 2015 तक. कोई छठा मिला कि नहीं मैं बहुत अपडेट नहीं हूँ लेकिन शायद नहीं मिला या अभी तक ये पांचवा है. द यज्ञ इज स्टिल गोइंग ऑन बट इट्स एनफ टू टेल 780 किलोमीटर्स ही है ना वो वहाँ तो 8 लाइट मिनट्स है 500 लाइट सेकेंड्स है यहाँ इट्स ओनली 780 किलोमीटर्स. तो ये मिले हैं तो ऐसे करके ये जो प्रॉब्लम है अर्जुन until Opera Group did years of such severe, most severe yagya without slightest flaw. इतने सालों तक वो करते रहे और वो कोई गलती नहीं की उन्होंने, बिल्कुल परफेक्ट, बिल्कुल परफेक्ट. एंड देन कृष्णा सेज दैट नो द स्टोरी इज नॉट येट ओवर. ओके, द स्टोरी इज नॉट येट ओवर. I do care that my devotees do not get into ahankar. So isliye thoda kabhi kabhi usse flaw bhi karana padta hai. Okay, so I make them to overlook a yajna procedure, and that led to announcement of a possible neutrino traveling faster than the speed of light in vacuum. You remember that? Remember that? So kuch mil gaya wahan sand mein, kuch mil gaya jo ki faster than light ja raha hai, and all that media mein bahut hangama ho gaya. But that Arjun, now Arjun knows about Einstein, on that. So he says that that must have shaken the world. Please tell me the full story. And that story shuru ho gaya. Okay, so wo shuru karte hai. It was 2011. Muon neutrinos produced at CERN, detected 730 kilometers away in Italy. They seem to have taken 60 nanoseconds less than what light would take in vacuum to go the same distance. Right? तो उसकी इनर स्टोरी बहुत मजेदार है. आप अगर पढ़ोगे कि ऐसा जब हो गया तो उन्होंने उसको पब्लिक नहीं किया, उन्होंने बहुत चेकिंग किया, बहुत चेकिंग किया, महीनों तक चेकिंग किया कि कहाँ गलती हो रही है, कहाँ गलती हो रही है, कहाँ गलती हो रही है. लेकिन राज कितने दिन राज रहता है. वो लीक हो गया, चाहते नहीं थे लीक होना, लीक हो गया. और ये इतना एक्साइटिंग न्यूज थी, जब लीक हो गया तो पूरे मीडिया यहाँ वहाँ सब जगह छा गया. और तब उनको आकर के बताना पड़ा प्रेस को कि हाँ ऐसा डेटा मिला है हमें, लेकिन लेकिन हम क्लेम नहीं करते हैं. और कम्युनिटी को उन्होंने रिक्वेस्ट किया कि पीपल शुड सजेस्ट कि हम क्या चेक करें और क्या चेक नहीं करें, और कैसे इसको, इस एनोमली को कैसे हम समझे कि ये क्या हो रहा है. बट अंदर अंदर तो लड्डू फूट रहे. साइंस में if you can defy a well established principle theory, aap agar Einstein ko galat hai aisa kisi din aapko pata chal jaye, ya aur bhi Maxwell equation hai, kuch bhi hai, jo well established theory hai wo jis din fail ho jaye, that is a day of celebration. That is a day of celebration. Wo chahe Einstein ne likha ho ya Newton ne likha ho ya Maxwell ne, उनके प्रति श्रद्धा कम नहीं होती. नील्स बोर ने हाइड्रोजन के लिए मॉडल बनाया, हम बहुत श्रद्धा के साथ आज उनका नाम लेते हैं. लेकिन हमें पता है कि थोड़े समय बाद जब हम एक इलेक्ट्रॉन से दो इलेक्ट्रॉन के सिस्टम पर गए उसको समझने के लिए, तो नील्स बोर की थ्योरी ने काम नहीं किया और क्वांटम मैकेनिक्स अलग से डेवलप हुआ जो कि नील्स बोर की थ्योरी से बिल्कुल अलग है. तो हमने बहुत सेलिब्रेट किया नील्स बोर की थ्योरी के फेलियर को, हमने बहुत सेलिब्रेट किया. लेकिन नील्स बोर के प्रति हमारी श्रद्धा कम नहीं थी. दैट इज द ब्यूटी ऑफ साइंस. तो आइंस्टाइन का वो सुपर ल्यूमिनस चीज हमें मिल रही है, मन में तो लड्डू घूट रहे होंगे, लेकिन वो बाहर कह रहे थे नहीं भाई, नहीं भाई, नहीं भाई. फिर किसी इंडिपेंडेंट एजेंसी को उन्होंने बताया कि भाई आप देखो, उन्होंने उसके 5 साल का डेटा एनालाइज किया. And then they came to know कि जो घड़ी वहाँ सर्न में इस्तेमाल हो रही थी स्विट्जरलैंड में, और जो घड़ी यहाँ इटली में इस्तेमाल हो रही थी वो सिंक्रोनाइज्ड नहीं थी. और वो सिंक्रोनाइजेशन जब ठीक किया गया, उसकी केबल्स वगैरह जब ठीक की गई, then everything became according to that relativity and all that. Okay, so ये सब कुछ हो गया. सो न्यूट्रिनो गोइंग टू चेंज ऑल थ्योरीज बेस्ड ऑन आइंस्टीन्स स्पेशल रिलेटिविटी और इज ओनली द माया. सो अर्जुन सेज दैट थ्रू एजेस देवर्षि आइंस्टाइन्स श्रुति हैज इल्यूमिनेटेड द वर्ल्ड मस्ट बी इन कंफ्यूज्ड स्टेट बिकॉज ऑफ द सुपर ल्यूमिनस न्यूट्रिनो. सो ही टेल्स द ट्रूथ कि क्या हो गया, क्या हो गया एंड ऑल दैट. ओके, नाउ द कंक्लूडिंग रिमार्क्स. डियर अर्जुन, you are my most favorite devotee. Tum sabse acche bhakt ho hamare. I have told you the story of this magical particle neutrino till date. Though I know all the future, but I will not reveal it. Bhagwan ko sab pata hai na, but रिवील नहीं कर रहे हैं उसको, कीप वॉचिंग द फ्रूट्स ऑल दिस साधक्स एंड तपस्वीज ब्रिंग टू द मेन mankind. So this is our Iti Navam Adhyaya and Iti Shrenu Katha. Problem. There also it was the same story. Calculations were made and then the detectors were done. And finally they put two different kinds of detection system. So during designing of the experiment, you can take care of these things. Yeah. Yeah, that's true. But this such an elaborate arrangement that that can talk of one neutrino in 5 years. So they must have taken all those care. The neutrino cannot be stopped. That is true. From the sun, what is coming is also tau neutrinos are also there, and those tau neutrinos can be detected. I don't know if, in fact, I don't know the details of the experiment. Could be that they have subtracted. I do not know exactly how they are. But as a small experimentalist, if I know my problem, I can have my solution. Okay, I can design my experiment in such a way that I can do away with that. That is determined by the energy conservation itself. For example, proton plus proton going to a deuteron, then a neutron, and then a neutron. All right. So we know the rest mass of energy of proton. We know the rest mass energy of the deuteron. We know the again this neutron here. So how much is left? 0.4 2 3. This neutrino must have this energy. Ah, like any other particle. Okay? In a photon, you do not have mass. You have only speed. Right? Then the energy. The energy is the more basic parameter. The photon energy is more basic parameter. From there, you can talk about wavelength, frequency, this and that. Similarly, when you have a particle, the total energy of the particle, it is made of rest mass energy and kinetic energy. So the speed is related to the kinetic energy, and there is a rest mass energy. Before this neutrino oscillation was finally controlled, it was essentially treated as a photon, zero rest mass. Of course, not electromagnetic, but zero rest mass. So all the energy was like photon energy. But now we know that there is a Mars. And this India-based neutrino observatory, one of the main targets was or is to measure masses of these three flavors, best masses of these three flavors of neutrinos. Right. So if you have mass, then you have the same E square is P square C square plus M naught square C four square. So you have kinetic energy and you have rest mass.
Sir. Sir, I wanted to ask a very general question, so that you described everything. It was in the coordination with theorists and the experimentalists, right? So, sir, who do you think the work of is more challenging? Whether it's the theorist work who imagines these things is challenging, or the experimentalist work who does it is challenging?
Like the question.
Very good. See. First is, all theories originate from an experiment. All theories originate from experiments only. Talk of any theory. Einstein's special theory of relativity. The title of the paper is On the Electrodynamics of Moving Bodies. Okay? And the first paragraph talks of Faraday's experiment of moving this magnet and the coil, which we every day do in our plus two teaching. You have a coil, you have a magnet, then you move this or you move that. You produce the same EMF, same current in the coil, with the relative velocity is same. So this observation prompts Einstein to work out the theory, and the special theory comes up. Then you have this Mercury, the planet Mercury, and its perihelion, precession of that, and all those things are there. That prompts Einstein to do this general relativity thing. Okay? This atomic Rutherford worked out that nuclear model, theory for that nuclear model. There's a nucleus and all those things. Rutherford, 1911. That comes from an experiment which was done in his laboratory only, by Geiger and Marsden, where they found that the alpha particles could come back. All theories come from the experiments. We are physicists. Mathematics mein jab theory develop hota hai na, to zaruri nahi hai ki wo zindagi ke saath judi hui koi baat. Wo pata nahi kuch axioms wagera bana dete hain. और तब वो बेस्ड ऑन दोज एक्शंस वो भांति भांति का चीज निकालते रहते एंड दे मेक थ्योरीज आफ्टर थ्योरीज एंड दे एंजॉय डूइंग दैट बट फिजिक्स में कभी ऐसे नहीं होगा कभी थ्योरिस्ट अपने इमेजिनेशन से थ्योरी नहीं बनाएगा देयर मस्ट बी एन एक्सपेरिमेंट बिहाइंड बट देन दीज आर डिफरेंट स्किल्स एक्सपेरिमेंट का स्किल डिफरेंट है 16 नैनोमीटर्स का मिस्टेक नहीं होना चाहिए था ओके थ्योरी का चैलेंज दूसरी किस्म का है थ्योरी के चैलेंज में उसको वो नहीं है कि वो कितने सावधानी से वो केबल वहां लगा सकता है थ्योरी का चैलेंज दूसरा है बट सारा थ्योरी सारा एक्सपेरिमेंट एक दूसरे के साथ में गुथा हुआ है एक दूसरे के साथ में गुथा है जब आप थ्योरी डेवलप कर देते हो देन थ्योरी मेक्स प्रेडिक्शंस एंड व्हेन द प्रेडिक्शंस आर देयर एक्सपेरिमेंटलिस्ट को जॉब मिल गया उन प्रेडिक्शंस को देखो वेरीफाई करो उसके लिए एक्सपेरिमेंट डिजाइन करो जब एक्सपेरिमेंट डिजाइन कर दिया तो कुछ और ऐसा ऑब्जर्वेशन मिल गया जिसके लिए थ्योरी नहीं थी तो थ्योरिटिशियंस को जॉब मिल गया इसके लिए थ्योरी बनाओ तो साथ साथ चलते ओके एंड बोथ आर इंपॉर्टेंट एंड बोथ आर चैलेंजिंग लेकिन अगर ऐसे एक दूसरे को देखेंगे नहीं और बिना देखे हुए मैं एक्सपेरिमेंट करूंगा बिना देखे हुए थ्योरी करूंगा तब फिर अच्छा ज्ञान विकसित नहीं
selected 24 countries of the world are in the people try to study their of this biographies and autobiographies and articles in their life. Many people from different times. What we found was that these 20 scientists, when they were not doing science, what they used to do. So during those times, it was found that in their rest time, most of them were involved in spiritual exercises for a very significant time, and in some cases, it was a few short years.
Thank you. भाई जब ऋषि लोग अर्चना करेंगे तभी तो रिसर्च बनेगा।